Honorable Minister for Information Technology for our state of Goa, Mrs. Jennifer Montserrat, Director of the Goa Institute of Management, Professor Ajit Parulekar, the head of the Vibrant Goa Foundation, Sri Rajkumar Kamath, our distinguished keynote speaker, Mr. Tony Saldana, Mr. Mangarish Salelkar, chairman of the Goa Technology Association, and Mr. Milind Anvekar, vice president of GTA, distinguished delegates, faculty colleagues, student friends, ladies and gentlemen. A very good morning to all of you, and welcome to the inaugural ceremony of the Goa Business School IT Summit. We are delighted that we have been able to hold this event in parallel with, in partnership with the Vibrant Goa Foundation and this wonderful event that has been organized for Vibrant Goa. I intend to, apart from formally welcoming all of you, just say a couple of things. One is that we have, in Goa University, over the past year, brought together four of our well-established teaching programs in economics, in management studies, in commerce, and in computer science and information technology. And we've brought them all together to form the Goa Business School. In its very short existence, the Goa Business School has already shown that it is doing really wonderfully new things that for some reason these individual departments would never have been able to do. So we have been able to build wonderful new synergies by the act of bringing these programs together under the same roof. We've also created thereby a critical mass that we think is going to be fundamental in terms of the interface of the university with industry, with society at large, and of course, with government. We would not have been able to hold this event without the wholehearted support of the Directorate of Information Technology of Goa government, and so we are very grateful to the Honorable Minister for her support in making this happen. The idea of setting up Goa Business School is to bring all of the academic and research activities pertaining to the organizational sciences and the data sciences into the same entity. And I think together we are going to see wonderful things happen in the future. The other thing I want to mention is that, you know, there is, and we are very conscious of this, a real branding effort that is needed. You know, Goa has, I think, a very well-developed and, to some extent, a very well-deserved reputation as a land of fun and frolic. And that reputation, that branding, is important to all of us, to the state. But we in Goa University, for the past 33 years, we have tried to suggest that Goa is much more than a place merely of fun and frolic. And, you know, we have a small public university in our small state. I think we have been punching above our weight really over the last several decades. And over the last few years, I think it's all now coming together in wonderful new ways. So we look forward to this, the Goa Business School IT Summit, as being the inaugural of an annual event. We are planning to have now on an annual basis a sectoral summit that Goa Business School will organize, and we'll keep moving across the sectors that are critical to Goa's economy and are critical to Goa's external projection. And we hope that we will be able to do this in partnership with government, and we hope that this we will be able to do this in partnership with industry. So I hope, you know, you'll have a really, you know, a couple of days that will be in every sense exciting and productive. And I, once again, on behalf of Goa University, on behalf of Goa Business School, bid you a very warm welcome this morning. Thank you.
Respected chief guest of today's function, Dr. Pramod Sawant, Chief Minister of Government of Goa, Honorable Minister of IT and Revenue, Madam Jennifer Monserrat, Vice Chancellor of Goa University, Professor Varun Sahani, President of Vibrant Goa Foundation, Rajkumar Kamat, Director, Goa Institute of Management, Dr. Ajit Parulekar, President and Vice President of Goa Technology Association, Sri Mangirish Salelkar and Milind Anvekar. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you. It gives me a great pleasure to bring before you the first edition of Goa Business School IT Summit. Goa University, as mentioned by the Vice Chancellor, very recently, under the leadership, has taken a bold step in forming various schools on the campus by bringing together departments that can complement each other. Goa Business School is relatively young, formed in April 2019 by combining four departments, that is the Commerce, Management, Economics, and Computer Science. The school has now a significant faculty strength. It offers seven different programs and has almost half the strength on the campus. We had earlier submitted a proposal to Department of Information Technology to hold an IT summit, a proposal that was readily sanctioned. We had planned this summit sometime earlier, but then when we saw the call of Vibrant Goa, we decided to co-locate the event for better impact and benefit. We approached Goa Technology Association, Atal Incubation Center, Goa Institute of Management, and five other incubators present in Goa to understand their pain points. It was very clear that the early startups required a little bit of hand-holding. That is where we conceived this idea of organizing a training workshop for the startups. And accordingly, on last Sunday, 13th October, we organized a half-a-day training workshop for startups on how to make a pitch to the investors. 64 startups and potential startups registered and participated in the workshop. Today afternoon, we have organized a session for the angel investors and a pitching session for the startups. Tomorrow, we have organized a separate track for the students to understand the opportunities and challenges of Indian IT ecosystem by none other than Dr. Anand Deshpande, founder and managing director of Persistent. Also, a special session has been scheduled on accelerating IT ecosystem in Goa. I would be very happy the government officials and DOIT members attend these roundtables that what we have organized. Of course, all this would not have been possible without the encouragement and support from Government of Goa, our Vice Chancellor, and the Vibrant Goa team. Thank you. I would essentially urge the students and young entrepreneurs to take this golden opportunity to learn and interact with national and international Rathi and Maharathis who have gathered here for this knowledge summit. I am sure this will prepare you to face the challenges ahead, and we look forward to your active participation. Thank you.
Good morning, respected CM, the Vice Chancellor, Goa University, Varun Sahani, Director GM, Ajit Parulekar, Dean of Goa Business School, Venkatesh Kamat, Mr. Rajkumar Kamath, Vibrant Goa. The keynote speaker, Mr. Tony Saldana. Members of the GTA, Secretary IT Ravi Jha, the Director IT Ankita Anand, MD Akash Kantak, my dear students who are here, and everyone else present here today at the inaugural function of the Goa Business School IT Summit. It is a proud moment for a small state like Goa to be called an upcoming IT hub in the country. The state government is committed to the overall development of the IT industry in Goa with a specialized focus on Goa-based startups, creating national and international investment opportunities, joint ventures, local employment, and most importantly, a sustainable and non-polluting IT sector. Our state boasts of excellent air, rail, road connectivity, high literacy, and this is a key factor for setting up businesses in Goa. Today, here at the inaugural function of the IT Business Summit, we aim at forging new age collaborations for Goa in the IT sector. Though we as a government have been seed funding IT startups through the IT Startup Policy 2017, we also understand how important it is for you all to grow along with the company and to get the required funding and industry connect. The event today is one such step towards helping these companies realize their dreams. This is just the beginning, and as a facilitator, I would like to bring more such opportunities to help our startups grow in turn, and in turn create an ecosystem in which Goa becomes an attractive destination for IT industries. One step towards this was also the signing of the MOU with the STPI, which will help startups and new companies in their research, training, incubation, and new products to grow their business exponentially. I would like to thank the investors for their valuable time, their mentorship, and more importantly, the funding which will help these startups, companies to grow and succeed in the future. I am sure our startup presentations will be impressive and mutually beneficial in the long run. From the government side, you will be extended all the support we can give you. I would like to wish the business school great luck and hope you grow by leaps and bounds. I wish all the participants today here all the very best to face the challenges that lie ahead of them, and I hope you succeed to become visionaries and market leaders. A big thank you to our very vibrant CM for his quick decision and constant encouragement and support. Thank you.
The inaugural of Goa Business School IT Summit. Along with me, IT Minister Mrs. Jennifer Monserrat, the Chairman of GTA, Mr. Mangirish Salelkar, the Director of GIM, Professor Ajit Parolekar, the President of Vibrant Goa Foundation, Mr. Rajkumar Kamath, Dean of Goa Business School, Professor V.Y. Kamath, the Vice Chancellor of Goa University, the Professor Varun Sahane, the dignitaries in the audience. It is my pleasure to be here for this program, which is organized by Goa University in collaboration with Vibrant Goa. Very special expo, as this is an event that attracted the participants from over 52 countries besides the delegate from all over the country. The response we have received for the IT stall as well as the session is very encouraging, and the indications of the immense scope that we have the information technology in Goa. It is a field where the lot of innovation possible. The Goan students have a creative mind and capability coming up with a lot of innovative program. Our students have performed extremely well in Goa as well as the other state, as well as all over the world. We have seen the talent that our students possess in this sector. The program sponsored by the Department of Information Technology, the Government of Goa in association with Goa Technology Association and Atal Incubation Center, with the objective of bringing together the partner institute from the India and abroad, the two-day joint meeting forging the new age collaboration in the field of IT. The focus is on innovation and use of cutting-edge technology to the wide range of applications areas ranging from logistics, fintech, smart city, blue economy, and manufacturing. The students should take the benefit of the session that is organized and understand the various opportunities that are available in the IT industry. It is a sector that will always continue to grow with the new technology and latest innovation coming up with the regular intervals. As I said in my speech yesterday, Goa's economic growth is driven by the strong performance of the industrial sectors such as tourism, IT and pharmaceuticals. The Goa IT policy focuses on infrastructure development, fiscal incentives, governance and human resource development. It promises time-bound approval of the investment and incentives within a 90-day period and the aims to create 10,000 jobs to local. The Goa startup policy was launched to make Goa one of the most preferred startup destinations of India and make future in the 25 startup destination in Asia by 2025. The startup policy will give the massive subsidies and incentive to the startup, which includes the one-time grant of rupees 10 lakh and special incentives for hiring Goan youth and encouraging innovations. Our Minister for Information, Mrs. Jennifer Monserrat, is making all efforts to ensure that IT department is totally activated to see that our community get the benefits available. If on the 13th October there was a workshop to train the startups on how to pitch potential investor, today the Goa University has invited angel investor to give the select startup opportunity to present their ideas and pitching session. I want all of you to understand that you play a very important part in the development of our economy. With innovation, you can create new avenues for yourself, and with a startup, you can contribute to the growth of our Goan economy. My best wishes are with all of you, and my government will be there to support you wherever you should need our help. Once again, I compliment Goa University for organizing this 2-day program for the benefit of the student, wishing you all the best for your future life. Once again, for the welcome for this summit and welcome for Vibrant Goa. Thank you, one and all.
As a vice chairman of the organizing committee of IT Summit, it's my privilege to give the vote of thanks. I would like to begin by thanking none other than our honorable and the most dynamic chief minister, Dr. Pramod Sawant. So we truly appreciate all the initiatives they have taken ever since you've taken charge of the office, especially with the focus on IT, education, and the business. The entire support to the Vibrant Goa Foundation in making sure this event happens in Goa, and making sure this IT summit is a success in Goa. So that's truly appreciated by one and all from the ecosystem in Goa. I would like to thank the Department of IT for immediately accepting the proposal and providing full support for this initiative of the Goa Business School. In fact, the first major event from the Goa Business School. I would like to thank the Honorable Minister for IT, Madam Jennifer Monserrat, for again being very dynamic, very supportive, and being open to ideas. We are sure under your leadership, ma'am, IT is going to look for a change in the coming days. We truly appreciate the various initiatives you took yesterday at this very event. And it just goes to show the support or the entire initiative that we've taken today is going to be a big success. I would also like to take opportunity to thank your team, ma'am, and the IT secretary and director for IT for all the valuable support in the entire preparation to this event. I would like to thank the Honorable Chief of the Vice Chancellor, Professor Varun Sahani, for being very supportive and motivating and making sure that the youth especially is challenged, I would say, to do something different, to think innovatively. And sir, without your kind support, it would have not been possible to see this particular event happening. So we thank you so much. Would like to thank the Vibrant Goa team for readily and kindly agreeing to partner. Not only partner, but make sure that you support and promote the event in all possible way to happen, to make sure that Goa Business School Help is established as a brand. We have partnered in this event, not only in terms of the venue and the infrastructure, but also in terms of sharing the valuable international speakers coming down in Goa. So we'll be partnering for them and we'll be listening to them in the coming sessions. This collaboration is not one time event, it's a journey which you just started. So we're definitely looking forward to it. Goa University is a proud knowledge partner of Vibrant Goa Summit. We thank GTA, Goa Technology Association, for helping organize the event, for curating the sessions at a very short notice, and making sure that the relevant sessions and helping promote the sessions. Would like to thank AIC GIM for being partner of this particular event and help reach to investors and partnering for startup workshop and investor workshop which is going to happen today. Would like all the incubators in Goa who readily participated in this entire event. A special thanks to EDC Ignite, 91 Springboards, SIBA, BITS, FIRE, and GIM for being part of this event. Would like to thank Team Inertia Technologies for giving all required digital support in terms of the web promotions and social media promotions. Would like to thank Best Goa Deals, Gajanan Kerkar and his team for the tireless effort that they put in to make sure that the event happens, which will help establish Goa Business School as a brand. I think just giving them credit for the wonderful bottles that they have curated with the branding. Please have a look at them. Would like to thank the special partners who came on board at a very short notice to be part of this great event. All the companies that participated in the pre-workshop for the startups, as Dr. Kamath mentioned, we had 64 startups in the startup stage and the pre-startup stage, even ideation stage, who showed interest and I'm sure have got benefited from that particular event. Thank you to 91 Springboards, IntelliCap Ventures, Lightcat Venture, and Goa State Innovation Council. Besides that, we also had participation from the Vardha Group and Prototize. Would like to thank the 10 angel investors who are coming to Goa as part of Vibrant Goa and the IT Summit. We have a workshop starting shortly in the administrative building of Goa University Conference Hall. Would like to thank Intuit, CIO Angel Network, Indian Angel Network, Let's Venture, Rajasthan Angel Network, Startup Buddy, Crest Capital, KYT Ventures, and Alacrity. Thank you very much. I think the ecosystem in Goa needs your support, and I believe this is just the start of the journey. We cannot have an event of this magnitude with special effort, and I would want to take some special names of people who put in a lot of efforts to make this happen. Vandana Naik, Jared Fernandez, and McNeil Rodericks from the Goa Business School, and all the students of the Goa Business School. I'll request all to give a big round of applause to all the students who have tirelessly worked to make sure that this event is a success. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank the Dean of the Goa Business School, Professor V.V. Kamath, for being innovative, for being supportive, and making sure that you dream big and make sure that you execute it well. Professor Ram Rao Vag, for being the MC for today's event. I take this opportunity to thank all the delegates, national as well as international, for their presence at this event. It's really nice and encouraging for us to see a lot of ecosystem partners and so many people from India and abroad attending this event. It's always great to see a houseful event. Thank you very much once and all for everyone for being there and making sure this event happens. Finally, a big thank you to the organizing team for all the effort that you put in place. I believe this is your investment to make sure that the ecosystem in Goa, the IT ecosystem and the education ecosystem in Goa blossoms. And this is a beginning for the beautiful future we are looking forward to. Thank you once again. Thank you all.